I see someone. I think I see someone.
These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
Ice open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the pit. The shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. You need tools! The tool cabinet is by the cockpit door!
Still breathing, you dummy bastard. Tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Med pack free, Blazko. Use it. Keep playing at your lads, can't you? Hey,
Condor 9, this is Vulture 1. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture 1. Good serious case of Airbus. You'll need to shuffle out of formation and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights. Coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, Randy, for the...
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9! Wait, that's a troop transport. Condor 9, come in! Come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, I'm airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right. I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead. Go on, Blazko, get the cockpit door open.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz. We've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blasco, can you see the lights? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir.
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't worth a fuck at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Thank you.
below Death's Head's compound. Gonna take a lot of fucking rope to climb up there.
Very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at that bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top. That's very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at that bird. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Thank you.
there, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, lad.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Bear boys, this has all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing here, Captain Buster?
Private gate, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Death's Head is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid? Sir,
my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. I'm gonna teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads? This time, we get the job done. Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go. Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will come here from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Death's Head, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, check. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. We don't get Death's Head now, it is all over. Now climb. Focus out.
Almost there,
sir. Just keep... Ah!
I'm sorry, sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
Another kid you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is gonna die today.
Blazkowicz. We are closing in on what appears to be a courtyard. Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right, everybody head for the crashed aircraft. Blazkowicz, we'll meet you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, Lord. Speed.
Yes, sir.
You believe it can be done?
No.
Northern Bep.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday.